Hello everybody, I'm Johnny. Losing access to your emails, documents and photos can be frustrating. To make sure you can get back into your account quickly, easily and securely in the future, add password recovery options. You don't have to provide a recovery email address or phone number, but having one makes it easier for you to regain access to your account if you forget your password or are locked out. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add a recovery email address. Your recovery address should be an email address that you use regularly. If you use Gmail, you might have added a recovery email address to your account when you first signed up. If you don't use Gmail, your password recovery address is the email address you use to sign up for your account. For example, your username at yahoo.com. To add a recovery email address to your Google account, go to myaccount.google.com. Scroll down and under Sign in and Security section, click Sign in to Google. Scroll down and under Account Recovery Options, click Recovery Email. Enter your recovery email address and click Done. Confirmation mail has been sent to your recovery email address. Google will use your recovery email address to communicate with you if Google needs to confirm your username after you create an address. If you can't sign in to Google or you've forgotten your password. If you are about to run out of storage space and to alert you about any unusual activity involving your address. Feel free to leave me a feedback in the comments below, and if you want to see more videos related to Google products, please subscribe to my channel and stay connected. Peace out!